Hello friends, welcome back. The last two videos we had some learning about what is MOOC and how the Swayam platform is working out. Now we are into a very important aspect of Swayam NPTEL online certification program. We'll see how to enroll to a Swayam NPTEL online certification program in this particular video. To register for any course, you need to visit the website called https://swayam.gov.in. Once you type this in your web browser, your browser will take you to this particular page, where you can see about Swayam, all courses, national coordinators and local chapters. On the bottom, course catalog, then search box, then sign in or register. So the sign in and register is the first step to register for a course. In order to register for a course, you should have a Google account or any other account. So you need to click on sign in or register tab, where it is encircled with a green ellipse. Once you click it, that page will take you to this particular page where it will ask you for username and password. If you have already registered, you can enter through your username and password. Otherwise, you can log in through Microsoft account or Google or Facebook. Most of you might have a Google account. You select Google, or otherwise you can create your username and password through Sign Up Now, which is available at the bottom side. If you have a Google enabled email ID, you can log in through Google option. Once you logged in with your username and password, that will take you to this particular page, where on the top right corner, your email ID will be visible. Here my email ID is given as rahamat.iit@gmail.com. That will be displayed. Now you need to select the course. You can select course either by course catalog, there is a tab, or you can search any course of your interest in the search box, or you can either click all courses on the first row of your tabs. Once you click it through course catalog, it will list what are the courses are available in different domains. First one, it asks for all courses. Second one, AICTE NITTR courses. The third one, annual refresher program in teaching. Fourth one, architecture and planning, like it continues education, engineering, technology, humanities and arts. Since we belong to engineering technology, we can select engineering and technology from the course catalog tab. Otherwise, we can select all courses on the first row of the tabs. What will happen if you select all courses? If you select all courses, it will take you to this particular page. On the left side, you can see filters. Filters where it will ask for national coordinator, course duration, course exam date, and course credits. You can select one by one. Here in the national coordinator, you can either select IGNU or NPTEL or IIB, IMB or NCERT. Either from the 9 agencies, you can select any one agency. Once you select certain things from the national coordinators, for example, on the left hand side, you can see the filters option. Here under the national coordinator tab, select NPTEL. On the right side panel, the upcoming courses will be displayed. Once you selected the national coordinator as NPTEL, NPTEL related courses will be displayed. Now, here on the right side, IGNU related courses are displayed. So, I have doubt, maybe by default, IGNU courses are selected. I already told you there is a list of coordinators. Here, all AICTE, CSE, everything is listed down. As given in the step 6, I have selected NPTEL. So, on the right side, what are the courses which are available on through NPTEL are listed. Here also, there are two different options. One is upcoming courses, where enrollment is open. The next tab is ongoing courses, where enrollment is closed. Almost for all the December examination, the enrollment is closed. December 2nd, we have another examination. So, for that examination, enrollment is closed. What are the courses which are listed are the exam date of 21st March 2021. Okay. Once you selected a course, once you click on the course button, like the first course is a brief course on superconductivity. If you click it there over, it will take you to the course page. Let us see. Please select the course you want to join. Within the course page, some basic course information such as course tenure, exam date, professor name and institute name, etc. will be given. Look at this. I have chosen a course called Advanced Thermodynamics under NPTEL, under Mechanical Engineering Department, under 12-week courses. I have selected. It has taken to this particular web page called Advanced Thermodynamics, where the brief description about the subject will be listed on the top. On the right side, a brief introduction about the subject as a video will be available. On the bottom, there is a button called Join. You can click Join button after going through the entire page, where the course layout will be given, how to earn the credit will be given, what is the percentage of internal mark and external mark will be given, when the examination will be given, every detail will be given. The second page of the same web page, where the course layout is given, various books and references are given. On the right side, the summary of course is given. What is the course, when the course is going to be offered, what is the start date, what is the end date, when the exam is going to go, what is the level of learning, whether it is a postgraduate or undergraduate course, whether this program is approved faculty development program, all these details will be given. Once I selected join, we had seen a join button on the right side top corner. If I click that one, that will take me to this particular profile page, where it will require number of details about my professional and personal details. The very important thing is name. You should give proper name. This name will be displayed or printed in your certificate. So take due care while filling these details. Give your proper mobile number. All the messages will be come to this mobile number. Email ID must be unique and correct one. Unique in the sense, you cannot give a same email ID for for the same course. That is not possible. Then approximate age will be, it will be asking. Then country of residing will be asking. Profession, whether you are a student or faculty, it will be asking. Since I am the faculty, I have given faculty. Otherwise, you're supposed to select student. Highest qualification you're supposed to give. Mine is doctorate degree. You could have given higher secondary education. Year of graduation, when you are supposed to get graduated, that year must be given. For example, you joined now 2020, you may be get graduated in 2024, you're supposed to give 2024. Then very important question is, part of Swayam Local Chapter. Whether you are part of Swayam Local Chapter. Yes, we are all part of Swayam Local Chapter. Our local chapter number is 2456. I am the single point of contact for this local chapter. Then it will ask you state and it will ask you the list. It will ask you your college name. What is your college name? You select, scan through the entire list of 4,000 colleges or some 300 to 400 colleges in Tamil Nadu. Properly you select Government College of Engineering Srirangam and Trichy. And the area it will ask for, what is the area? In the sense, whether you are a science graduate or an engineering graduate or an arts graduate, which area you wanted to do. You should give engineering, then department, give mechanical engineering. Then there are two check boxes. You should agree the Swayam terms and conditions. Then you should agree, follow the honor code. What do you mean by honor code? The honor code in the sense, assignment will be done by yourself. You will not discuss with your friends or you will not copy others' content. Like that is a honor code. Once this review, your profile data is given, you should check review and join course. Once you click the join, your process is completed. You are into the course. Now it will take you to the course page. In the course page, it will ask you, it will show you when the course starts, when the course completes. Immediately you would get a mail from this NPTEL. See here, my profile is already registered. My courses, what are the courses I have chosen? The courses will be listed here. I can sign out if I want to come out of this website. Right. What is the course certificate? As already told you, learning through NPTEL is free of cost. There is no money involved in that. If you want to take up any examination, you're supposed to pay 1,000 rupees within the due date. If you delay, another 3-day extension may be given. For that, you need to pay penalty of up to 250 to 500. The date of examination will be displayed. The sessions will be given. Morning session and afternoon session will be there and you will get the registration URL in your mail, so that if you click it, you can upload your photo, signature, your DD number, your amount, everything. You can upload the details to the NPTEL. What is the passing criteria? Most of the courses are assignment based courses. Here 25% of weightage will be given for assignment, 75% of weightage will be given for the end semester or final examination. There are three different categories of examinations: 4 credit course, 8 credit course, and 12 credit course. For 4 credit course, there will be 4 assignments. Your assignment will be your average assignment score will be calculated based on the best 3 assignment score. Like for 8 credit course, 6 assignments will be taken into consideration to calculate the average assignment score. Like 12 credit paper, 8 assignment best assignment score will be calculated to calculate average assignment score. The rest is examination score of 75%. Here there is a condition that out of 25 internal, you're supposed to get 10. In the examination, in semester examination, you're supposed to get 30 out of 75. If you fail to score anyone, though your passing credit score is 40, even if you score more than 40, you will not get any certificate. 45, your score, but your assignment score is 8, you will not get any certificate. This is how the e-certificate is generated. I'll stop here. I'll continue the rest in the next slides. Thank you.